There's so many different options that are out there, and the material game is getting better for dentures. You know, it's, you have premium materials, you have economy materials. You can print a denture for as low as, I think you can fabricate it for less than $5 for some of the economy resins out there. And then the premium resins, you're still at $25. And that's for a singular denture, $50 for upper and lower. That's really not bad. And I don't know how much they're going for down under, but in the States, I think a dentist is charging anywhere from, just for the prosthetic, anywhere from like $1,500 to $3,000 a denture. And so that's huge.
It's crazy. I know a lot of what we call denturists or clinical dental technicians or prosthetists, they're called around the world, basically dental technicians that do more training to treat patients.
Yeah.
A lot of them that really get into this digital side and 3D printing dentures, they're creaming it.
Yeah, absolutely. The denturist market is like, it's a hidden gem.
It really is.